once again, we have something very special and something very different from what's been going on throughout the day. Many of you have come by and expressed some curiosity in this enormous rig that's over here. And as you can tell, this is not a traditional drum set. It's not really even a traditional percussion setup. It's kind of a hybrid of the two, not least of which is the fact that he has turned this thing into the biggest light show since the last Kiss concert. Okay, so nothing if not a showman is Mr. Tom Shelley. And I will introduce Tom by saying he is the founder and president of Universal Percussion from Columbiana, Ohio. He's really one of the great gentlemen in the music industry, and he's also one heck of a player. And without further ado, Mr. Tom Shelley. Noise than that. This man's working hard up here for you. What? We can't get. We can't get more than that. We can't get more than that. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I'm telling you right now. If we can't get more noise out of you than that, you're gonna have to listen to something like this. Is that what you want to hear all afternoon long? Lounge music?
Falling in love.
Okay. All right.
Let me tell them, sir, one more. Let me know. You think no. You think no. Tell them, 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 no. What the fuck, me raise up a toe. Oh, see, I'm on that, so I know. What's going on? Red to take no. English, Spanish, takes in a limbo. Make it disco. Ain't my one go. To dance up on the left, it's a step up, step up. Repeat to real soul. Step up, step up. Red to take toe, no. Read on my meat, I made to quell.
Thank you. Mr. Tom Shelley. Come on.
Thank you very much.
Let's hear it.
That was fun. Great job, everybody.
Give yourselves a big hand. You're the biggest percussion section in Northern Ohio.